Coach Mark Daniel is with us. He is in his third season at Rutland. The first season was 2-8, then 0-9 last year. And, Coach, you knew when you took this job it was going to be a little bit of a process. So you kind of had to suffer through a couple of years, obviously, with only 2 wins in 2 years. But you feel better now than you did 2 years ago about what you've been able to accomplish?
Yeah. You know, I know last year we didn't have a win, but we built a little bit better. We had a lot of players that stayed with us for 2 years, and actually we were pretty close to the playoffs. Mm-hmm. We lost several games right at the end, just a lack of speed. Mm-hmm. You know, we just didn't have the talent, you know, to stop the big play at the end of the game. But you take those 3 games and we would have been in the playoffs, so it was close. It was very close. Now it's like a rebuilding situation again because we lost so many players that, you know, we'll have a lot of youngsters playing this year.
Are the youngsters encouraged? I mean, are they enthused to get out there despite the 0-9 record a year ago? Because that's tough, isn't it?
Yeah, it can be very discouraging, you know, if people think of it in those terms. But we're, you know, explaining to them that they're the future. Mm-hmm. And I've seen other programs go from a low level, build right back up and in the championship and renowned status. Mm-hmm. You know, so it can be done with hard work if they're willing to work. And we got a good coaching staff that's pushing them, and the young kids seem to be responding very well.
Let's talk about your defense real quick. 4 back on defense, including Shamar Robinson, your team leader. You're really counting on him. And then a secondary guy, defensive back, Jonas DeLiro, right?
Yes, sir. They've been with the programs, and I've been there 3 years, and in the weight room with the, you know, what we're doing and the philosophy we have. And so they should be team leaders for us this year. And, you know, hopefully it's going to be a difficult job for them because they don't have as many older, experienced guys around them mm-hmm. as they've had in the past. So we're really dependent on them a lot to step up and show the young guys the right way and not get discouraged and keep them motivated through the startup of this thing.
All right, well, that's the defense. There are a lot of young players on the offense as well for Rutland. We'll talk about that with Coach Daniel in our next report.